Hello, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Batman Return to Arkham Asylum, so I hope you enjoy this one.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Yeah, I want to get the combo takedown. That's what I want to get. All right, let's see.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
What's going on?
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Stay silent, I'll be back.
You hear me? Show yourself!
No, if only we had smoke pallets
on
us.
Hold up, I'm coming with you.
Or if I had triple batarang. Alright, come on. Come on, knock him out. Good, thank God he didn't see me. Come on, sneak, 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 sneak. Alright, let's just do a run kick against him.
Is anyone gonna help me?
There we go. It's always great to finish off with a run kick.
things.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. She wanted to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Oh shit, I was gonna do the takedown. Knock him out.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office. It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. I have to find a different way.
To the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. On Dr. Young's trail, I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Such conditions. Step away from Dr. Cole. Now, get
There it is.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What have you got there, then? No, not the formula. What do I do? Help me now.
White mana. That's one of Skipper's hallucinations.
Insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money will fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry, Gordon. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
There we go. Fuck.
Still, this won't hurt.
Go! No,
you! I know you're there.
Fuck me.
You failed. Now.
Oh, there we go. Now I've got an idea. Fuck.
And at the end of...
Fuck.
There you are.
failed. Now some.
Oh, there we go. Run, run, run. And just...
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why...
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. Ugh!
You monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now. I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Thank you.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay,